All right, this will be a look at my practice from today up at the track in Burlington. Three vehicles, wheeler, buggy, and short course. I know the track is not prepared as it would be on a race day, and that's something I understand now that I didn't fully understand 6 months ago back at Impact. This is the first practice day I've had since I've switched over to the PR buggy. And this time around, while I didn't make big changes to adjusting the cars or anything like that, I did at least with the buggies try different tires each time out. I listed the tires before. I tried to put them in order for what I was running with them. Seemed to be a little better as the day went. Overall, I'm basically happy with how things ran. Never sure stepping away from the track I'm used to. I'm used to the very watered track we have now at WS. I'm not sure how to describe this surface yet. I don't have that knowledge to know how to describe the difference. It doesn't feel like Impact did when it was sealed. It doesn't feel like WS. So it's somewhere a little bit different, but we'll see in a couple weeks when we come back and see how the racing actually goes. So here's practice. It's about 2 minutes of each vehicle, give or take. And that's it, and we'll see what happens from here.
Thank you. 15 points. Thank you.